What happens to your body if you masturbate every day? You are deliberately wasting your precious cosmic energy force, just for a few seconds of carnal pleasures. It might give you momentary pleasure, but it is robbing you of thousands of things life has to offer. And if you're fapping so much, it surely means you're watching a shitload of porn. You will not be able to enjoy natural pleasures of life because your brain will be accustomed to getting pleasures from artificial stimulation. Your levels of testosterone will decrease drastically. You would suffer from depression and lack of motivation. You'd be unable to remain focused or concentrate on important tasks. It will substantially affect your future relationships. Your attractiveness would reduce due to lack of libido. You would be perceived as a beta male. If you have a habit of masturbating by lying on your stomach, stop it immediately. It will do you more harm than good. Fapping in this position is hazardous to your sexual health. Rubbing a penis on mattress or pillows puts just too much pressure on the wrong places. Vigorous hand movements can desensitize the glands around it. It will give you erectile dysfunction, i.e., you won't have strong erections anymore. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. Please like and share my video.